How can we improve the performance of small wind turbines? And it's a challenge. It's a tough design problem. You know, the reliability really is one of the big struggles that you have. And their efficiency is not that great. So the question then becomes, what can we do to improve that? And that's what we've been working on here. And we have a wind turbine test site at Clarkson, and we've not only built our own different versions of turbines out there, we've helped other people test theirs, and we've learned a lot, I think, in the past 15 years. So this latest concept that we're working on is not new. The concept of a ducted turbine, that is taking a duct and wrapping it around the rotor to increase the performance of the rotor. The earliest reference I saw was about the 1920s, and a lot of people have tried it over the years. It's not just about generating more power or generating more energy. It's about the cost of that energy. In other words, the cost per unit energy that you've generated, that's really what the key metric is. And so we believe we've got a solution here that will meet that. In fact, our goal is to try to cut in half the cost per kilowatt hour of a commercial turbine that you would buy today. I've plotted several different things. The dark triangles that you see are representative of a commercial turbine that you can buy. The closed solid circles here, the orange and red ones, represent our current design, but just the open rotor without the duct. They sit underneath this purple line here, which represents the theoretical limit for an open rotor of this size, a 2.5 meter diameter rotor. And so you can see our open rotor data sits below that, and that's good. The open circles that you see here are represent the results of putting the duct around the turbine, the duct around our turbine. And so you can see, if I pick a given point, let's say, maybe 9 meters a second here. Our open rotor gives us maybe, 925 watts, and as soon as we put the duct around it, we're up to over 1,800, 1,900 watts. So it effectively doubles the power output for any given wind speed. Perhaps most exciting is these two dotted lines that you see here. Those frame our predictions for this actual performance of this device based on our in-house numerical code. So we're very happy about that. That validates that we think we're on the right track here in terms of having a tool that we could predict for any given size of a wind turbine. So this is the latest data out of the tunnel. We're very happy. The performance essentially adding the duct essentially doubles the performance of an open rotor unducted turbine.